Welcome back. This is update 19 of turning a school bus into a tiny home. This week we're installing the plywood floor over the insulation. The first piece is a little tricky, so we traced around the wheel wells and cut them out. Then spread on a tube of your grandma's gravy, put a bunch of weight on overnight, and voila! First piece is done. Repeated with the rest, and now we have to wait for it to cure. So we'll see you in a few days when we have a full floor.